find the office environment stifling. I would have been so much happier if I was floating and bouncing around on the moon right now.
I'm sorry. Did I not make myself crystal clear? This meeting will literally, and I mean literally, change the course of history. Perhaps you're familiar with the term mutually assured destruction.
You have made progress,
this
Dr. Lehman.
Aims to render that concept obsolete.
Yes.
So
yes.
I ask you nicely.
As you know.
Have to perform such menial tasks. Walk.
Incredible. It's completely subservient.
Why are you so damn persistent? What on earth could possibly be more important than my work?
The specimen?
Inhaled.
If this is about the broken server, we are aware of the issue and we will have it fixed by Tuesday.
While the specimen was
so if there's nothing else, please.
While they were still alive? Heavens, man.
It's the kill! Fond as I am of dingy knife and violence, I would fare better with a little
bit of my apologies, Raymond.
Hello, Bower Street! I'm coming to find you!
Good heavens, man! Have you no reason? Are you deaf? Can you not comprehend the importance of my work? This isn't just America's fight, it is the world's fight. Wait a minute. Purnell, is that you? Damn it, Purnell, if you don't leave me alone, I will have you removed from Boone Lake. I don't give a damn about what the company has to say about it. You know better than to bother me at this hour.
Thank you. Stab, stab, stabity, stab, stab.
Recording. Who knows what you might discover?
always be special. To me? Mine hands were not designed for manual labor, but labor they must. Make me use my fists! I used to have plenty of these. I honestly don't know what happened. Personal items. You really shouldn't have.
Yeah. than anyone was.
Enjoyed that? I'm not sure.
No ammo! I'd probably die too!
Thank you.
mindset. Believe me, I'm useful.
Thank you. What? Wait a minute. Where's everyone else? Did they chicken out at the last second? I bloody knew it! I thought I saw Bruno looking at me funny. Only one who could understand this place. What with the whole historical thing going on. But all I really recognize is growling crowds, poo on the ground, and a pervading sense of dread. Oh, could be Glasgow. Daniels! Ooh. Aside from the variety of monstrosities trying to eviscerate me, I'm a little distracted by how breezy it is up the old, undercarriage area. Hope nothing pops out by accident. Like the goddess tree. How the bloody hell did a piece of Irish folklore end up in a Roman arena? Silly me, I'm on drugs. Look, I'm wearing a top hat. Hello, jaunty little devil. You mean to be a bother, but if any of you could spare a moment, I'd rather not bleed out in this stinking coliseum. Can't keep a good chemist down. Inhale strange substance? No worries. I've been training for this all my life. Hey, not bad. Of course, I sniff smelling salts for fun, so, you know.
contender calls the champion of Garu.
All right, you big bastard. Once more, defeat him. I know. Not bad for an old man, right?
The champion of Garu is slain.
Sarcophagus! Hopefully nobody's in there. We've got quite enough necrotins scampering about the place already. Alive. Where did I put my smelling salts? Oh, bugger. I must have left them in my other loyal box. About me. This Norseman must have been a great warrior in life. That, or he was incredibly rich. Or maybe he just really liked boats.
Contender of the champions of Zeus!
fundamental means of creating rapid change. Or should I say, transmogrification. Wait, did I ever have you?
Next, but step one is definitely grabbing its horns. Good. Feeling much better now. I always wanted to see a real live tiger. Still haven't seen one. Wish I'd drawn some catnip.
Max ammo.
Cheers, mate. Promise I won't use them all at once. Not sure why I grabbed this. Just seemed like the thing to do.
classical bathhouse. You've got the mood lighting, you've got the fountains of blood, the full Caligula. If these walls could talk. Off you go, mate. And this time, stay down.
Max ammo.
Distance. That's right. Keep coming.